Now, can anyone explain what, according to you, is the best way to get rid of a negative quality in your friend?
We should always try to help our friend by our positive behavior. Never tell your friend about his bad qualities. Instead, try to explain him the drawback he has to face because of that bad quality. Always try to give hope and assurance to help him.
Well said. Now it's time for language study. Today's topic is about verb and tense. Some verbs in English do not change in a regular pattern when their tense changes. These verbs are called irregular verbs. Take a look at the table. Present tense, past participle. Break, broke, broken. Do, did, done. Go, went, gone. Come, came, come. Sing, sang, sung. Bring, brought, brought. Drive, drove, driven. Fall, fell, fallen. Know, knew, known. Run, ran, run. See, saw, seen. Take, took, taken. Now read these two sentences. A. I was coming down the school stairs. B. Teacher has asked us to learn it up. In sentence A, the verb indicates an action that is continuous or in progress at a particular time, that is past, present, future. The verb is said to be in continuous, means progressive tense. Was coming is an example of past continuous tense. That means auxiliary verb plus main verb plus ing is equal to continuous tense. In sentence B, the verb indicates an action that is complete at particular time, that is past, present, future. The verb is then said to be in perfect tense. Has asked is said to be in present perfect tense. Has, have, had plus verb in past particular form is equal to perfect tense. Fill up the table of tenses using the verb give. Type of tense, simple, continuous progressive, perfect. Present, give, am, is, are, giving, has, have, given. Past, gave, was giving, had given. Future, shall, will give, shall, will be giving, shall, will have given.